this
same year. Maybe the same day too. It's next to all these older graves.
I don't know what it was, and what kind of disease, accident, what?
Most likely accident, because, you know, this was like, White Pigeon was a railroading town at one time, wasn't it?
So it's like a year, well, a few years apart.
I have that.
But the same date, so.
Same year. 1870, wow. 78 to 21. 65 to
1919.
So we hit it from here. There's three up there. Up here, the curve,
yeah,
the curve of the street.
Right here.
There is.
Yeah, but I can't.
I already got it. Oh, that one I can't get it. It's sad and pretty interesting, though, right?
Different flower.
Okay.
It's orange.
Yeah, but is that pretty neat, though? I mean, I like going to cemeteries to, you know. Some people go to cemeteries to destroy them. I just go to cemeteries to see how old we can find.
I just wonder, you know. Yeah, I mean, if it was a husband and wife, sister and brother,
it could have been husband.
Car accident, disease.
Oh, that's a recent one. Wow, it's a lot of print to read. I know, I mean, come on. Some of these graves, I think some of these graves are surviving our harsh winters. Whoa, here we go. 1820 to 1889,
1830
to 1907. Wow, they lived long, didn't they?
Yeah, you're gonna play
with
somebody in the gym.
I have to wait a second. I was catching a filet, so I could do it. Okay, now I can.
Yeah, I missed the filet, baby.
I got you one. You can have. Ooh, there's one in here. I'll put you in there. Put you in there because I don't like you. New gym detected. Look, two more spins here I have to get. I mean, you know, it's kind of, it's just sad. Ritzer. Oh, right, there's Ritzer right there. That wasn't bad, was it? Oh, see that big black one over there?
Yeah.
That's Ritzer. I got that one. Just, you know, just kind of, you know, interesting and sad at the same time. That person died in May.
Anything bad about it? Oh, you put a...
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. I mean, it's just sad and, you know, it's interesting. Cotton and Minton.